And then it was time for Toronto to drown in the sweet sorrow of the Clash at Dreamhouse.
Еще раз поаплодируем Павинаку!